Welcome back to Osbrano. For today I'm gonna show you a pizza called Caprese, which is one of the nicest looking pizza you've ever seen. So let's make this happen and follow me. Now guys, all you need for this pizza Caprese are these ingredients. Black olives, mozzarella di bufala if you can find it, if not mozzarella fior di latte, a normal one, it's alright also. You have red tomatoes, cherry tomatoes, and a little bit of oregano. If you wish to use basil instead of oregano, you can do it also, but I prefer for this pizza to use oregano. So we put a little bit of tomato sauce to the pizza, then mozzarella. I guess that 125 grams it's more than enough to use for this kind of pizza. Then you use black olives, cherry tomatoes, and that's it. Oregano we'll be using only after the pizza is cooked, so I'll show you then. Now we use a little bit of oregano, and I guess that's it. This is your pizza Caprese. Thank you very much for watching, and until the next time from Losbrano, bye bye.